Joshua Daniel Muchibi from Uganda. I'm a second year computer engineering student here at METU. Cyprus, I can say, has pretty much been one of the safest places because the government immediately took action once the threats of corona had reached around our geographical location. So I'm pretty sure, I'm confident to say that the government did take enough measures to ensure that we were safe. And in terms of adjusting to the online system of education, the campus did work pretty fast because there was that period in between where we had no idea, but within like the first 2 weeks of the immediate closure of schools, the campus had plans in place. And of course, some courses had to take some time because it's not easy to just transfer everything to an online system, but the campus did act very quickly. And currently we are doing our finals online, still of course following the government rules and adjudication. And obviously in terms of looking at the prospective semester, I think, and I also do believe, that if at all there's any risk, then probably the campus will stick to the online system. Otherwise they will transfer to the normal education system.